Prep school. I can tell.
Got them good!
What was that fucking madman thinking? Hope that was worth it! I'm the primate in this car! Animal activists, the tiger's not in danger here! Trust me, it's better this way. Sick 'em, kitty! What does Angel feed you? Back off! I'm a professional! I need. I'm not happy either. You gonna keep this shit up? Angel, tip these jerks off. You itching to be a rug? I hate you fucking photographers!
She's fighting a man!
Nothing
wrong with that!
I don't like
to take photos!
No, no claws!
Handle that animal! Hey, that's not right!
Oh, I get it! You're pissed! Worth it! You're pissed! Someone is going to pay for this! I hope someone gets in my way! I hate you fucking photographers! Lay down! I should just kill your furry ass. Someone had better buy me a drink. Stay down, boy. Hope that was worth it. Nice, kitty. Keep it to yourself. You want to meet the fucking tiger? Did I ask for that? What the hell is that fucking madman thinking? I should just kill your furry ass.
Pretty sure that's illegal.
Had to get worse, didn't it? Think this is fun for me either? I'm not happy either! I should just kill your furry ass. Angel tipped these jerks off. I'm not happy either. I hate you fucking photographers. Someone is going to pay for this. I hope someone gets in my way. Do you make thumbs? I don't think so. To get worse, didn't it? Did I ask for that?
Pretty sure that's illegal.
VR is gonna hate this shit. Please give me a challenge. Stay down, boy. He's the last thing I need. Shit! Get back!
You're gonna kill someone.
Keep it to yourself! I used to like cats! Nice, kitty!
I should buy a lottery ticket.
This one. That fucking madman thinking? Sick 'em, kitty. Someone is going to pay for this. You want to meet the fucking tiger? Think this is fun for me either? PR is gonna hate this shit. No claws! Last thing I need. Hope that was worth it. Someone is going to pay for this. Damn it! Angel was right! Sucks to be you. people. This one will do.
Anybody else?
Oh! Yeah, fine. I guess I'll keep breathing.
Still think I'm just a pretty face?
Ladies and gentlemen, Welcome once again to Professor Genki's Super Ethical Reality Climax. Today's event should be a classic, Bobby.
That's right, Zach. It's a must-see for Genki enthusiasts.
We've seen today's contestant before. It's the leader of the world-famous Saints.
This criminal kingpin turned media star has excelled in several matches already.
This should be the toughest arena this contestant has faced yet.
Get ready for all the fun of bullets and body bags, folks. Let's watch the action. The Saints Capo is having no trouble with this arena.
Cash in pocket!
And now the present is on the map.
Unethical!
People will be talking about this round
cash
for a while.
Pocket.
And now the present is on the map.
Ethical!
I hate to be a mascot facing
cash
this contestant.
Pocket.
Very impressive.
Extended reality!
Every contestant.
And now the present is on the map.
Cash in pocket!
This Saint is making short work of those targets.
Hope the contestant brought some marshmallows.
Every shot seems to hit something today.
Extended reality!
This is turning into an exceptional
cash
match.
Cash in pocket!
I'd hate to be a mascot facing this contestant.
Ah, the bonus targets are sure taking some hits.
Our contestant sure has seen better days.
Very impressive.
Reality!
That's what the fans pay to see.
It seems like a lot for this player.
Cash in pocket!
This is unbelievable! Here comes the hunter!
Those guys seem bigger every round!
So what do you think of shotguns?
They have a nasty kick that we've seen on the show before. You sure that isn't?
And now the present is on the map!
Extended reality!
This player is quite the lightning rod!
This is really amazing shooting.
Cash in pocket!
The contestant has left the arena.
That was some incredible shooting.
The winnings from this round are impressive.
Cash like that will buy a lot of hookers and bobbleheads for the Saints.
Got any change on you?
So close.
I've been driving my ass all over Steelport, killing anyone who wears a mask. Well, except you. The luchadors are finished.
Not entirely. You killed street thugs that worked for Killbane, but the spirit of Lucha Libre is untouched. No, it's...
Whatever.
Don't ruin this moment with cynicism. You brought honor back to a culture.
Hey, if this was such a big deal, you could have stepped up more.
Without my mask, I felt powerless. But you show me that a mask doesn't make a hero.
So what now, then?
I'm ready to fight with you.
Fuck right.
Yeah, my name's Andy Zhan. I'm sure you've heard of me. The studio signed me on to direct Gangsters in Space, and I want you to be the star. I mean, yeah, sure, you're already a star, but think of immortalizing yourself on the silver screen. Beautiful thought, right? And swing by the studio and you can see the script. I'm sure you'll love it.
I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. I'm gonna kill that son of a bitch. Oh, that's weird.
Excuse me? Oh, hi. I'm Jenny, and I just wanted to let you know that I'm so super excited right now.
Is that a good thing or a bad thing?
Oh my god, are you kidding me? My first feature, and I'm starring opposite the leader of the Saints.
Well, I wouldn't get too worked up. On camera's more of a Shondi or Pierce thing. I'm having a hell of a time wrapping my head around this script.
Is the script a problem? Just say the word, baby, we'll toss it.
No, it's cool. I need cue cards like a motherfucker.
Brilliant! That's so fucking cinema verite. You're gonna kill it.
It's nice to meet you, Mr. Zhen.
Who is this extra and why is she talking to me?
Oh, Mr. Zhen, I'm playing Quilana.
Really? I thought we were getting a name for Quilana.
Nope. Just me.
That's just fucking great. Look, Missy McNobody over here isn't gonna bring you down, I promise. I won't let her, okay? You just be yourself, you're gonna kill it! All right, let's shoot this fucker!